find grad of log r, gradient of f of u as f dash of u into grad of r, of that f of r f dash of r into grad of r is grad of r raised to n as n r raised to n minus 2 into r bar. Function is here log r is equal to 1 by r into gradient of r 1 by r 1 r raised to 1 minus 2 into r bar. It is r bar divided by r into that r. We get that value as r bar upon r square. Answer for that problem.